I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are all set and ready to go. Let's go down to the X. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Steps in and shoots. Scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at the Cathedral. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the away team. The away team with possession. We are underway. 4. High cheese. What a goal. 4. Grabs his second. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Has a look. And a goal for the home team. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. 10 wins the faceoff. With the chance. Saved by the goal. 5. Harlan with the bullet shot. Misses. Blue ball. Daly. Harlem. See space. Shoots. Good night. Goal. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top.
Left side left.
22 scores. The away team takes the lead. Important faceoff again between Braswell and 10. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Harlem shoots, goes wide. Here's a shot, knocked loose. The home team come up with it. And sends it loose. Nicely recovered. With the shot. Miscalculation there. Haynes taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. And he shoots. Scores. 22. Buries one top channel. He picks up number 2 for the game. The away team moved to 4. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-2 for the away team. 10 wins it for the away team.
Side right.
4 has the ball now. Sends it too high. Blue ball.
Side left.
22 earns himself a personal foul. The home team to resume play after the foul. Wayward pass on defense there. Blue ball.
Side right.
So turnover here. The home team to resume. Five.
Ball top center.
Beeland. Brings the heat. Brute force and a goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 4-3. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Goalie takes possession now.
Side right.
40. Shoots. 40. overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Five gets the pass.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Overstepping. Daly with the mistake. The away team to take possession now.
Ball stop center.
40. Time. Room. Bullseye. Braswell for the home team. 10 for the away team. Here again to face off. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. And he gets one. He picks up his second of the match, bringing the total for the home team to 4. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. 4 has time, puts it wide. Miscalculation there. Hauser gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 5. Here's a look. Misses the mark with that shot.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
Slings it. Goal. That's why they call an execution. Starting again here at the faceoff between Braswell and 10. 10 wins it for the away team. Here's a take. Too wide on that shot. Blue ball.
Offside right.
4. The away team lose possession. Blue ball. Kopic. The ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. Chance for them now. Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Looks to bury. Knocked loose. Well, a high-scoring first quarter comes to a close. Both teams finding the back of the net on a regular basis. But in the end, the away team come away with a narrow lead. It's 6-4 as we head to the break. At the Cathedral. Blue ball, and we are underway.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Five. Dodges. Looks to shoot. 30. With the save. Nine. Collects. The ball goes to the ground. Oh, and it hits the bar. Referee not happy at all. 9 gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Hauser.
Ball top left. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Harlem with the catch. The ball goes to the ground. The away team recover.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball
9.
Top center.
Chance here. Snipe. 4. Stings one. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Nice win on the face-off. 10 comes out on top.
Ball side right.
Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Rips it in. And he scores. That's number 3 for him. The home team moving along to 5 now. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. And a shot. Save. 30. Wasn't having a bar with that one. Transition opportunity now. 8.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
With a chance. And wide. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Daly.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Goal. That's number 2 for him. Eyes on the X now for the restart. 10. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
4. And gets the goal. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. 4. Wants it. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground and they lose possession. 2.
Ball side right.
40. Shoots. And straight to the keeper, Morris. Playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Harlan.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Switching it up. He launches one. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. 36. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Blue ball.
Ball top center.
5. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side right.
Harlem. Kenny Berry. What a rip. Beeland pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. 10. Wins the faceoff. Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. Kopic has the ball. And wide of the target. Gets off the shot and stolen. The ball goes to the ground. The home team scrambling to get back now. Harlem gets in and rips. So as we hit the halfway mark in this match, the away team managing to keep their noses in front despite some spirited attempts from their rivals to unsettle them. It's 8-7. As we head to the break here, at the Cathedral.
Ball stop center.
Haynes. Steps in and shoots. Oh, so close, it's hit the bar. Referee not happy at all. Phelan taking things a little too far there and the ref flags him. 5.
Ball stop center.
22. Has a look. Morris saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Morris keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. The ball goes to the ground. 12. 40. There's a shot, and too easy there. His second so far in this one. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. He's in and saved. 30 playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. 28.
Left side right, left side left.
Shoots, buries it. Braswell at it again against 10. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. That's gotta hurt. Slater with a big hit there. The home team come up with it. Haynes. Fires. That's gone wide. He lets it go. 30. Chalks up a save. 30. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Kopic.
Both top center. Both side left. Both top center.
Daly has time. 30. Was all over that one.
Both top center.
See space. Shoots. Goal. Gets it high. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Braswell wins it for the home team.
Full stop center! Full stop center!
Let's one fly. Not on target, though.
Full stop.
With the shot. Flies over the top. Blue ball. Harlem, money in the bank, score. We are ready to resume play. It's 11-8 for the away team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Left side left.
B-Land.
Left side left.
Harlem overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. He shoots, knocked loose, and they get it back. Oh, quick thinking. Morris with the save. Haynes, shoots, saved by the goalie. 30, playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Two. Both side left.
With the shot, goes wide. Looks to the back of the net, and in the cage. 15, picks up the goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 12-8 for the away team. Braswell wins it for the home team. Steps in and shoots. Just too big. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Braswell wins it for the home team. Hauser spins and evades. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Important faceoff again between Braswell and 10.
center. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Rips it in. 30 with the save. 30 keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. 22. Here's a take. 40 was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the faceoff. Braswell comes out on top. Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide. Kopic has a look. Miscalculation there. Kopic taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 12.
What's up, center?
22. Has time. 22. With a goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 14, 9. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. That's gotta hurt. Dean with a display of raw power. The home team recover. Takes the shot, and he scores. Pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. Braswell cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball stop center.
Looks to bury. And bullseye. What a goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Face offs are where teams can separate themselves. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Lets it rip. It goes. The away team gets one from 4. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 10 wins it for the away team.
Side right.
And he shoots. Knocked loose, and he sticks it. Nicely recovered. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Braswell cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball stop right.
With a chance. Saved by the goalie. Beeland. Chance here. Knocked loose. 30. Manages to recover.
Push. Help, help, help.
With the chance, and straight to the keeper. Oh my! 52 with a big hit there. Nice recovery. And he shoots. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. 30. Overstepping, miscalculation there. The home team to take possession now. The away team lose it. And off target there, the ball hits the ground. Harlan. Knocked loose. Haynes earns himself a personal foul. Blue ball. The ball goes to the ground. Beland manages to recover. Transition opportunity for the away team. Five. Drops the hammer and save. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The home team with a chance now.
Ball stop center.
There's a shot saved by the goalie.
Ball stop center.
Has a look. Shot is high and over the goal.
Side left. Ball stop center.
Here's a look. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
Ball 12.
Stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Brings the heat straight to the keeper.